Hey, I'm Mike.
This is John.
This is Adam.
We're three-fifths of the band Hollis Brown, and we're here in Northampton playing tonight, and we're happy to be on the couch at the back bar playing some music for you. The first song we're going to do is our latest single. It's called Run Right to You.
Slow me down, you can't shut me underwater. Like a howling sun, I'll be right up on your back. Wanna break the line, wanna show you now what I can do. When I come on home, I wanna bring you the sky, yeah. I wanna bring it to you.
Matt Lorenz, Suitcase Junket, here at Back Bar at the Green River Festival. Yeah. So I sit on a suitcase, play it with my right heel as a bass drum, right toes playing a hi-hat, see a little boom check there. Right toes also playing this sort of box of bones and silverware, which works like a hi-hat. Like the bones and the silverware drop into the little like old wooden cheese box, and it makes this great little like crunching sound. Left toe is hitting a baby shoe, hitting a gas can, sort of like a snare sound. Left heel is hitting a cook pot. Those are like homemade sort of canned drums that are mounted on old chair parts. Cook pot's got a nice little pop to it. And then left heel also hits a circular saw blade, the ding. And then I play a guitar that I pulled out of a dumpster at Hampshire College where I went to school. Because, you know, like hippie Christmas in the spring semester, it's like everyone throws away great stuff. And then I've got a couple old amps the guitar goes through, write songs and sing them with my face. Okay, let's see, what the hell just happened? Where am I? What am I doing? Also, what's my name? I got back at 4 in the morning from
love changes hearts.
do it. What was the first venue you played? That one's kind of easy. That was like, I took piano lessons as a kid. So it was whatever they had those. It was probably like a church or something. What's your favorite car song? Ooh, definitely something I can shout along to is Required. There's some Tune Yard songs that I'll like really lose my mind about. Some Tom Petty, some Bruce Springsteen, Aretha. Taking a dip. What's the weirdest gig you played? Oh man, make a list. One that sticks out is retirement party for a guy from the Navy. Whoa. I played a wedding one time where they're like, we want you to play the violin for the processional. I was like, great. I meet up at the place we're supposed to process from, and it winds up being like a mile and a half walk through the woods. It took like 20 minutes. And so I'm playing my song, not knowing how long this walk is, and I play it, and we're in the woods, and I play it again, and we're still in the woods. And eventually I just start playing the Jurassic Park theme song, but it really added some majesty to the processional until we got to the beginning of the aisle, and then I was like, now here's the 2 minute song I learned. What was the first album that inspired me? I remember getting obsessed with the song Mississippi Queen by the group Mountain, to the point where my record player broke. It was just the speakers that broke. You could still spin it and jam your ear right next to the needle and hear it. That like cowbell in the beginning and the way that that guitar came in was just like so heavy. I feel like that influence is still there. I got a Sapspile tattoo on my arm. I got that with my dad and my cousins. It's like a sort of family tradition. We do it in the driveway. We got like 30 buckets. I take off 2 months every year from touring so that I can go sit in the driveway and make sure that sap is boiling. You could put syrup on like a mud pie pancake and it would be okay. I mean, I keep it in the van and I just sip on it. I do. It brings some sort of deep joy to me. And I put it in my seltzer sometimes. Thanks, guys. Yeah. Cool.
I got that. That's the other
thrift
bit.
Thrift store.
Drinking.
Scanning Craigslist for musical instruments.
Craigslist. Oh, yeah. I was curious how the second half of that sentence was going to go. Yeah.
Misconnections.
Yeah.
I think the life should be as much the way you want it to be as possible. And I think that's what we're trying to convey in with things like Fortunate Son and, you know, capturing the protests in Washington and all that sort of thing. I think the point is not to... I mean, we all have our ideas about how we want to live and how life should be, and the point is that we should be able to pursue that.
This is a song called Life Crisis that we wrote a while ago.
Good one.
I am holding back my tongue. Try not to let it show, but all your friends and family seem to notice. I hope it gets to you, and you are ready. I am telling you all my thoughts as empty out your pockets for the plane ticket that you lost. Be safe, you fool in New York City. I'd lend you my skin. Angels suspended or an enemy. Grown too thin, then I